my God, guys. So today, we have another, what the fuck am I saying? Another scary compilation. This is the absolute worst time to do it. It's 3 a.m. where I'm at. Scratch that. It's 4 a.m. The letters are backwards for some reason. The numbers are backwards for some reason. Don't know why. Don't know how to fix that. But if you can fucking do it, if you're dyslexic, you'd probably read that shit. That was a stupid joke. But yeah, 4:17 right now in the morning. I'm up recording videos, so. And I'm watching this shit. I gotta, there, my closet's right there. If that shit starts opening, I'm leaving you guys right here. I'm out of my house. I'm getting a lighter. I'm burning that shit to the ground. I don't care who the fuck is in my house. I'm burning it. But yeah, first thing, down in the description to the original video, if you guys enjoy the original video, go show the original care some love. And of course, if you guys enjoy my reaction to this video, please hit the like button, subscribe, turn the bell on so you guys do not miss another reaction from me, because I'm going to be posting a shit ton more of these, because I am a believer of the afterlife, but I'm skeptical of videos on the internet. And these videos kind of, you know, get me to either believe more and more, or I try to disprove them. But yeah, I'm not an expert whatsoever, by the way, so take everything I say with a grain of fucking salt. Without any further ado, let's get into what we see. I'm going to be looking behind me every so often so my closet doesn't open.
In the following video, a nurse
working at a hospital scary, man. I'm just a bitch. Decides to go inside a
room where many doctors and nurses are afraid to be in. The room in question is located on a floor that, according to rumors, is haunted.
Not a nurse,
it isn't known if the rumors are true, but apparently, after what was captured, it may be the case that something truly strange is happening on
this
floor.
I'm not even kidding. I get paranoid when I see these. On March 9th of 2021, especially at night,
Shanae Richardson pays a visit to the floor in question. On this floor, there's a hidden room that, for some reason, is blocked off from access. So, one.
Hold on. Make this shit fucking Halloween colored, you know what I'm saying? It's almost Halloween time. It's September 17th when I'm recording this. It's almost that time of year, so let's go.
One night,
fucking orange. It looks red right there, but who cares?
She had gained access by asking a custodian to open it for her, but little did she know this was a bad idea. The following is her video. Watch.
So everybody wants to see what's behind the door, so I'm back and I'm gonna show you what's finally behind this door, okay? Alright, so one more time.
I get a little more orange.
Wrote on the door behind this door in this hospital, and it's been unlocked, so I'm gonna go inside.
Why can't you go in there, huh? Dude, if something pops up, dude, I'm what the fuck happened? Quickly,
but in case you missed it, here it is again.
My screen's kind of fucking dirty, so I can't really see much. What happened? Oh! hi, anybody back there? Oh my God, that was an entity of some sort. That's a woman? That is a woman just chilling up there. Oh my God. Get out! Quit your job! Go unemployed! Go homeless!
Out of instinct, she had backed away upon seeing what looks like a face staring at Shanae from a distance.
I don't like this, man. I'm a lot more brave.
Stays in place without moving an inch.
In a day.
Or at least, it seems like that. Because apparently, viewers claim that the head can be seen moving for just a bit. She wasn't exactly sure what she'd seen.
It was some bullshit, bro. I don't like this.
A sudden urge within her to leave the space immediately. It was only after watching the video that she saw what it was. Not much else is known about this incident or what occurred afterwards, but until there's an update, this incident remains a mystery.
Could be editing. Don't know. I'm scared shitless though right now. Okay, that was a quick one.
On July 28th of 2024, a certain video was shared among many residents of a town where something quite peculiar had taken place.
I don't like security footage. It happened right outside someone's house
at around 7 p.m.
No!
Those who live here had thankfully caught the event on camera via surveillance footage.
We're gonna die.
But the video itself is just part of the reason why neighbors are concerned. Whatever happened here had sent someone to the hospital. It was immediately after knowing this that residents of this neighborhood became terrified. The following is what was captured. Watch.
Dude, I don't like this shit. Where am I supposed to be looking? That shit is Jesus! What the hell? That's a mannequin, right? That's a mannequin. Wait, what? Huh? What is that? That's the craziest shit I've ever seen! Please tell me that's a mannequin. That's the mannequin, right?
After being knocked out by something, that two people, presumably friends or relatives, come over to immediately.
Fuck you, mean being knocked out by something. Two people. Looks like the motherfucker, like, from this side of the screen, hit the wall, then ricocheted off the wall. That's what it. Look. What?
Knocked out by something.
Am I stupid? That's what it looks like to me.
Come over to assist the man. Accompanying them is a dog that, for some reason, heads over to the spot where the object had seemingly flown from.
What the fuck, bro?
It isn't clear why the dog had gone there first, but viewers think that maybe it was seeing something no one else could.
Dude, there's like an orb.
It's what occurred before that's most baffling. What looks like a flying object appears to strike the man from inside the house.
No, it looks like the orb was a flying object, and then like hit the wall.
Noting that he's okay, but he did need a couple of stitches afterwards. But
what
strangely, he doesn't recall what happened. This whole incident is a blur to him, as the impact was intense.
That could definitely be mannequin. I'm saying that. Did you see his fucking like leg? Like it just like, and then flopped down.
Not much else is known about this
occurrence. Look at his
except
leg.
That it took place in Colombia.
Are they gonna show it again?
But like most videos, I'll let you come up with your own conclusions.
Jesus
just what
Christ!
Exactly
look at his leg.
Camera.
Look at his back. That's a fucking mannequin, dude. I think that one's a mannequin. His leg moved in such a like weird way. Nah, that's got to be a mannequin.
It's nighttime in the following footage. When
if that was real, that's the craziest shit I've ever seen.
Baby monitor inside a child.
God fucking damn. Yo, I'm gonna need a fucking, you know, praise my house or whatever it's called.
Captures something that its parents have been worried about.
Stage it.
It was
or
all
whatever
caught on the night of October 23rd of 2023. Suffice to say, their concerns have intensified after seeing
like
what was captured. Even worse is that after this incident,
yo, I'm actually looking behind
a year older,
I'm
this.
Terrified right
now. Before showing the clip, it's worth noting that they were being babysat by a relative who recorded the whole incident. Take a look.
Dude, come on.
Shay. Cheyenne.
What's the baby looking at, dude? Yo!
Cheyenne.
Wait, do I see it? It looks like behind that shelf there's like a fucking... Oh wait, no, that's like a curtain thing.
Now what's concerning about this is that the parents have seen this behavior before in the house they used to live in. The house in question is where this footage took place. And it's what happens in it that made them move out, living in their old home.
Burn this bitch down right now.
That didn't appear to be there. Sometimes they would start crying after staring at nothing. Something was upsetting them, but the parents weren't sure what exactly that was until they saw this. After watching countless recordings from the baby monitor inside their youngest child's crib, one video caught their attention.
God damn it, I don't like this. I'm actually scared. I don't want to play this video. I'm ending the video here. I'm kidding. I'm trying to pull through here. I'm a bitch, I know. Oh my fucking god. Oh my God. Why the fuck did you put an arrow there? Like, people weren't gonna see that. I fucking put an arrow there for Helen Keller, who's watching this one. She can't fucking see or hear. Yeah, move houses and go to church, people. Bro, I swear. Oh my God, it's hovering over the child. It is hovering over the child.
It's for this reason, among others, that the family has moved out of this house. They believe that what was captured
finally
has been a
someone
or entity that's
of
been upsetting
sanity.
Their children. Replaying the footage, one can tell that this black shadowy mass is anything but a person.
Oh,
the way
God.
It glides,
yeah,
past
no
the crib.
Shit, it's like a block.
And the fact that it flies towards the ceiling suggests that this was something else. Whatever this might have been, the parents hope that it hasn't made its way into their new home.
Where the fuck are
if so,
you?
Then they don't know what else to do. For now, the family continues to share videos of paranormal happenings from their past home in the hopes that someone could explain what's happening and see if anything must be done to keep them safe.
I don't like this, bro. Seven more? Are you kidding me?
In the following video, a teenage boy and his family are taking a tour of a new house they had just moved into.
Course. Conveniently.
The family in this footage hasn't had the chance to check out their new home until now. So naturally, out of excitement, they bring a camera to record this moment. But unbeknownst to them, this special occasion would suddenly turn creepy. It would be at this house they recently called home, where something very strange happens.
I don't like this, bro.
The following is their footage.
I'm about to move out of this fucking shit. Dude, nothing's happened. It's loud too. It's loud. Please nothing. Please not a loud noise. These are really loud.
We just take this off.
I swear to God, if there's a loud noise.
I can't take this off. At least I can't take it off.
What's going on?
I think it's stuck.
Someone's gonna jump scare, dude. I already know. I almost just hit my balls.
Where are they?
We could throw a movie in this house, right?
This is really... This is recorded on a toilet.
You wanna go in there?
Not the fucking attic, dude. Not the attic.
Let's scream. Let's
That's the attic?
Wait, you wanna go in there?
Don't!
I wanna see what's...
It just makes me think this shit can pop up anywhere, dude. Like, what the fuck?
That's the attic?
Wait, you wanna go in there?
I wanna see what's...
That sounded genuine. That sounded genuine fear.
Out of nowhere, the
I'm
sound
fucking...
of a screaming child is heard from somewhere.
Dude, I'm not even
house.
Joking.
Realizing that no one else was home, except an older relative, they bolt out as fast as possible, knowing that what just happened was not normal. Either a child from outside the house had screamed, or...
that was
believed,
not outside.
Something else was captured. Listening closely...
or they captured someone.
From inside
they
the
are
house.
Screaming for
but
help.
There hadn't been another child inside. If no other kid was present, then who was heard on camera?
They're kidnappers.
With no further updates or
simple
videos from
explanation.
This family, it remains unknown as to who or even what had spooked them.
I'm about to fucking.
On the rocky cliffs of an oceanside, a very peculiar video was taken. The video itself starts off by showing a scenic view of the ocean. But apparently, it wouldn't just be the ocean that astounds the person
of course.
Recording, but rather, something else.
No one can be happy,
what was
right?
captured until much later. And they were left even more spooked after learning that this place has had many people pass away, specifically from jumping off. Nicole, the
oh
person
my
who
God,
took this,
man.
Explains what she captured. Take a look.
Rewatching this video I took of the ocean, and I just now realized I captured a voice. Clearly, it's not my voice.
Fucking cool.
Look at it, mate. It's the ocean.
voice, clear as day, is heard on camera.
That definitely could be fake. Around, yeah, which
rules out the possibility of this being said by someone close. Even weirder is that the voice sounds staticky, giving it a robotic quality.
That definitely could be, like, edited. No.
Australian to that of a pirate's voice, viewers believe that this may have been the spirit of someone who unfortunately passed away on the spot.
That one can be just clearly faked. I'm not believing that one.
The view. But whether ghost or not, the voice alone is quite strange and continues to baffle Nicole.
That's either a fake video or the clearest fucking ghost voice ever.
Day.
You know?
Now the following video comes from Isabel Riley, who no doubt believes that she may have evidence of something that can't be explained. The video she's made shows this evidence, which was captured by her boss, who later shared it with her. According to her boss, he was at a restaurant in New Orleans known as Antoine's. Now at this restaurant, there's a huge wine cellar with hundreds, if not thousands of wine bottles worth millions. So, out of curiosity, he checks it out. But if only he knew what was down there.
Yo, let's go to Antoine's, why don't we?
While being in the cellar, he snaps a couple of photos, some of which show the owner of the restaurant who is giving him a tour. In one photo, we see the restaurant owner on his laptop, who apparently was placing bids for more wines during an online auction. The boss takes a few more photos and then leaves the restaurant before calling it a day. The next morning, he's on his phone looking at his camera roll when he notices something odd in one of the pictures that he took. Isabel presents those images. Take a look.
So this is the first picture that he showed me from the wine cellar. You can see this guy who is on his laptop.
What are we looking at?
At auction, doing whatever. And here is the next picture that he took.
Hey, it's Michael Jackson. Nah, I don't fucking know who that
is. See that.
I just thought of Michael Jackson when I first saw
that. Full body apparition.
I don't know why.
It looks like a woman in this like black Victorian dress. And when I was showed this,
that definitely could be edited.
I genuinely had full body chills.
That's insane if that's real.
I've never seen this. And I need to not be alone in seeing this, because holy.
Unlike anything Isabel has ever seen, a seemingly full-bodied apparition
that's a woman.
Appears clear as day in the pic.
It's Michael Jackson.
The cursed image is what some believe this might be. Yep. Others, however, have no idea what was captured. If only two people had been in the cellar, then who was the third person? And why do they appear to be dressed in clothes that seem to have come from the 1800s? They, or it, were nowhere in sight when the photo was taken. It's for this reason that Isabel's boss is certain that something ghostly was caught. Whether a ghost or something else, viewers can't help but feel immensely...
That's like too perfect to be like a editing or like a... Not editing. That could be edited in. But that if that's real, that's like too perfect to be like just like a camera glitch. That's like way too perfect.
Easy when looking at this pic. They don't know why, but something about it disturbs them. While Isabel has yet to figure out what was captured, viewers are certain that this was paranormal. But as always, let me know your thoughts on this one. On a Thursday night, somewhere in Florida.
We have always had paranormal things happen here, but have never got anything on film. Oh my god.
Two friends decide to record themselves at a slumber party.
I don't like
something
doing
pretty
this.
Creepy is captured.
Especially at
Both
night.
Both friends hadn't noticed anything peculiar in the video until one of their moms had seen the footage.
This
is my daughter
here.
And her friend. Please watch closely between them. No one else was up in my home.
Heather, the mother in question, is baffled by this footage, given that it took place inside her home, where other strange things have happened before. Occasionally, she would catch her dog looking at something that doesn't appear to be there. And other times, she would see her cat staring at a space that's completely empty.
By the way, why is it that, like, dogs and cats can, like, see things that we can't, like... Has there ever been an explanation for that? Because I've always I'm paranoid. I'm not even joking. I've seen like videos like this. Like it always happens. But is there any explanation for why that is?
Now, although she thinks there might be an explanation for both common occurrences, she can't say the same for the following incident. This footage is unlike anything she's ever seen. It's late at night when this is captured.
This is my daughter and her friend. Please watch closely between them. No one else was up in my home. Look between them right now.
Oh, shit. Looks like a chimpanzee roller skating to me. Just having fun. Oh my fuck.
What was meant to be a fun little video has turned into a scene out of a horror movie. Without realizing it, both friends had caught something moving in the background.
Why,
it appears briefly for just a split second before exiting from view. Whether a person or something else, no one had noticed it until the video was sent to Isabel's
mother.
They
were just chilling.
It was shortly thereafter that both girls became aware of this mysterious figure. While it is uncertain as to what was captured, they can't help but think that something otherworldly was present during that
I'm
night.
Ready.
This one continues to remain a mystery.
I don't like this at all, man. I really don't. It's 4 a.m.
Now this next video is recorded by a security guard who was on duty during the night of October 30th of 2012. The quality of the video may not be the greatest, but it's what happens in it that
like
definitely makes up for it. The guard who took this was disturbed, to say the least. Although
I already know what's gonna happen. Freddy Fazbear is gonna fucking pop up out of nowhere.
Where they work is well known
Bad
for strange
joke.
Happenings.
Bad
the
joke.
Parking structure of a Costa Rican mall is the last place they would think of as being haunted. But this isn't surprising, as many visitors of this mall have caught footage of something strange in the parking lot. It's really the reason why most people don't like parking here at night.
That
Even
looks
to this
very
day,
creepy.
Security guards are hesitant to patrol the parking lot at night, as stories and videos like this have left them pretty spooked. The year is 2012, and on this night, a security guard sees that one of the cameras inside the parking lot is sensing motion. The space is entirely empty, so there shouldn't be any movement going on. Not sure what's happening, the guard calls someone to check the space, but as they check, this happens.
Okay. Yo, that like went into him. Like right when he turned around, it was gone.
As seen on video, the parking structure is devoid of any visitors during this time. If no one had been there, then what exactly had set off the sensor on the camera? It only appears to be going off at this exact spot, and it was already going off before the guard had arrived.
Oh shucks.
Well, after a few seconds, it becomes apparent as
look
to what
at that. Right when he turned
was being
right there.
Picked
Wait,
up
he turned around right there. I guess he didn't
the camera,
see anything.
A dark, shadow-like figure that appears out of nowhere. In a stealthy manner, the shadow inches closer and closer to the unsuspecting guard before suddenly vanishing in an instant. Although taken in 2012, visitors continue to report strange occurrences within this parking lot, and no doubt believe that the San Pedro Mall in Costa Rica
just shut it down
through and through.
Shut it down at that point, man. Two more. Fuck.
Now this next video comes from a woman named Kels, who in 2020 caught footage.
Found an old video of how spirit the work. Wait, what? Of how spirit be working while I do readings.
Of something she can't explain to this day. The majority of her videos consist of her in front of a camera while doing tarot card readings. She's been doing this for quite some time now, but among all her videos, one in particular stands out from the rest.
All
it
right.
was while doing a tarot card reading that Kels right, captured this.
I keep hearing stop. The music just stopped.
Weird. She like doing that ghost box shit or what?
I keep hearing stop. The fan just turned on.
Oh no, she's doing
that's
like
the message I'm getting.
I heard something before like she started talking.
you to go where you need to go. You need to stop where you are now and let spirit take over.
Oh, there's just the radio. I'm
definitely seeing there's a union. There's somebody waiting for you on the other side in love.
Okay.
But you also why is she not affected? In, you're like, your spiritual journey. Your spiritual journey.
Why is she not
level
running
turn because you've been patient for so long. If you look at the, let's see if I can get close. If you
burn
look at
the house close, down
to Kels, this occurrence doesn't faze her, considering that this has happened many times before. It was just then that she was
move
able to
away
get it on camera, despite the music stopping on cue and the fan suddenly turning on only seconds later. Kels does not think this was merely a coincidence, but rather someone or something trying to communicate with her. Everything that went on during this moment, according
to
her,
get
was
the fuck
a sign
out.
But of course, like all videos, you be the judge. Was something supernatural at work here? Or might there be something to explain this? In this last video, a woman named Rosanna is lying in bed when the most disturbing thing is caught on camera. Now, although she was terrified to the point of being paralyzed by fear, she tries her best to film this incident, and for good reason. Getting this on camera would be the best evidence she's had so far in trying to prove that something isn't right with her apartment. Her place is not what it
then
seems.
Then get out!
For this reason,
oh
that her
God
children can't live
did
with
that just her move?
Her place
yep
is not what it
someone's
seems,
trying to ride
and
the
it's
fucking
for this
scooter,
reason
man
that her children can't live with her. Things at home have gotten so bad that she fears for their safety, including her cats. In one video, Rosanna's cat does this.
I don't understand how they can see things we don't. That Legia Civil Qui Certain Groggy Logiment. Tried. E.L. Court Genitalia. Hey. That was the cat, right? That was the cat. Why is the cat doing that?
Rosanna's choice to keep her family away from this place is mainly due to this and many other occurrences. But as of recent, something's happened that's fully convinced her to keep not just the family. But as of recent, something's happened that's
glad
fully
that
convinced
was the video
her to keep not just the family away, but also herself. It's late at night when this is captured.
Oh my fuck! Oh my fuck! Oh my fuck! Oh my fuck! That's. Can we end the fucking shit here, dude? I don't. Oh my god, 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 I don't like this, I don't like this, oh I don't like this. Oh shit, why did that scare me, why did that scare me? Venter in me sick. Oh my god, it's not over? Dude, get up and run! Go to your car! Jesus! Why are you laying there? Ah! What are you doing, man? Oh, you no.
Now, Rosanna states that during this moment, she had seen a shadowy figure appear right behind the door. Soon after, she began to black
out
as though she was intoxicated.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
The entirety of this incident is without a doubt pretty freaky. But while it still remains inconclusive on what occurred that night, Rosanna is certain that she won't be staying here for long. Until she has the funds
for
to
long
find another place,
go
Rosanna
now
will continue
stay with
to
their
own
parents
apartment and presumably capture more evidence of these happenings.
These stupid
but
bitches
as always,
or people.
Let me know
sorry
your thoughts on this one.
Fuck, man.
Thanks.
We finally made it through. Goddamn. What's the time now? It's 4:17. It's 4:46. I love my time management. I swear to God, I'm gonna fight some fucking anything, dude. But this video gave me the creepers. No Minecraft though. That was not good. But yeah. I'm paranoid after that. I ain't going to sleep tonight, that's for sure. I was planning to right after this, but not anymore because I'm a stupid ass scheduled this video to be my last one for the night or the fucking morning, I guess. But yeah. First link down in the description to the original video if you want to get spooked out at 3 a.m. just like me or at any time. Of course, if you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, please hit the like button, subscribe, turn the bell on. I'm fucking paranoid. So you guys enjoy my reaction. If you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, yeah. Definitely checking out more of these, even though I get scared easily. I'm a bitch when it comes to stuff like this. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. My name is Freaks and I'm out. You a fucking bitch, thinking my shit fucking weak. See what you can do, I bet you can't come close to me. Got the crowd to scream, they screaming la la la.